influences how much oxygen you can deliver to your tissues. So literally it's going to bias how you produce energy. So people will have higher levels of fatigue because they can't use their oxidative energy system to a significant degree because the structural influence or the mechanical influence of breathing is biasing them in one direction, more fatigue, and again, more stress, more anxiety.